So you have been wondering why does my phone don't have the second space feature unlike the other models? Like, is it hidden or something? Well, it is, because Xiaomi is I don't know. But don't worry, you came to the right place. Welcome to Techplained. Hello everyone, and today I will talk about one of the most frustrating thing about Xiaomi phones: hidden or locked features. And for this video, it's the second space. In this video, you learn how you can access back the second space feature that Xiaomi hid for no reason on certain models. Like, why? I don't get it. So without further ado, let's get to our desk. Okay, we're on our desk now, and as you can see in front of us is our test subject right here, the Redmi Note 11. Now, it doesn't have to be a Redmi Note 11. Like, I saw some other phones like the Redmi Note 10 and other that I might not know actually have their second space feature disabled. So if you got those other phones, you can still also follow along this tutorial, as you know, it's the same Xiaomi MIUI phone. Okay, let's start with our phone right here. As you can see, this is the Redmi Note 11 put on the screen recorder. And as you can see, if I go to settings right now, and this is supposed to be on special features, and as you can see, there is no second space right here, which if I can show you on my other phone right here, if I go to settings right now and go to feature special, because this is in Indonesian, as you can see, ruang kedua, which means second space. And yeah, it's kind of weird that on this phone, which is a newer, more capable one, it's actually disabled for some reason. And yeah, I really don't get it why Xiaomi disabled this awesome feature. Like, I use it all the time, but don't worry, I'll show you how to fix this problem. All right, all we got to do now is go to our Play Store right here, and then we go and search Mi Apa. As you can see right here, Mi Apa, and there we go. This is the first one here, and all you gotta do is install it. I have already installed it to save time. And what you gotta do now is just open it up, and there we go. As you can see, this is the app right here, and let's just go. There's a lot of features right here, as you can see, you know, all the features that you might use. But for now, we're gonna check out the more tools right here. And all you gotta do is okay, which there is a disclaimer, because it's technically hacking the phone. Like, this feature is not supposed to be here, but I mean, it should be, because this phone right here, the Redmi Note 11, like, it's super capable, you know. It's such a newer phone, and even my old one right here, which is, I think, is a 4-year-old phone and still can do second space. But yeah, let's go into our phone right here. All right, as you can see, it already have loaded up, and all you gotta do is search here, scroll down, and you should see security core component. All you gotta do now is just click on it, and then you can see here the second space. And all you gotta do, there's actually two, but you can choose either, because it's pretty much the same. Just choose the first one, I guess. And there we go. As you can see, this is an ad right now, because, you know, gotta do some ad. Just click the X, and there you go. Second space, it's actually here. So we just gotta do, turn it on. There you go, it's creating right now. And just gotta wait. And maybe my screen recorder is going to shut down again, because, you know, it's a second space, pretty much a different phone. And as you can see, it's switching right now. And there you go, all you gotta do is continue. And then, I don't know, use a shortcut, use a password, you can do that. Let's use a password. Set now. And there you go. Confirm first space, so your main phone password, and there we go. I've put it in, and this is for the second space password. Okay, let's just punch our password in here. Gotta confirm it, and there we go. You can also set a fingerprint right here, so it'll be much more convenient to switch actually. So let's just put it on there. Gotta use my passcode again. Let's do it, and there you go. Let's just input our thing right here. Might be very bright, and the screen recorder is actually not working right now. And then add your fingerprint right here, just how you do it normally. I'm gonna pass this really quick, because it might take a little long. There you go, we got it, and just name it fingerprint 3, I guess, because why not? Done, and there we go, we got it open, and let's just continue. And there you go, this is the second space, which is much different. As you can see, all you gotta do is switch back, and gotta put my password over there, and boom, it's switching again. And there you go, this is back to our first space. So as you can see, it might be a little hard to go back between first space and second space, but actually, you can actually just, you know, do this. You can switch back to there, right? Can you do that? Where am I? There you go, this is the second space out here, so you can just, you know, swap around with this if you wanted to. It's kind of slow because it's not built on the phone itself, but it does work. But if you don't want to deal with that, all you gotta do is go to the Mi Apa again, and let's just put on my skin recorder here. And as you can see, back to here. And what you gotta do is go back to security core component, and then you can see here manage second space, and just gotta click OK. And there you go, you should get a switch button right here, so it should be easier now to switch back and forth. I gotta cut the freaking skin recorder again. Bruh. There you go, it should switch again. And there you go, second space right here. So it should work fine right now. There might be some problems like what I saw with the slow switching, but that is easily fixed with this button right here. But yeah, that's gonna be all for this. Let's go to the Studio Mi. So what do you think about this tutorial? And what do you feel about Xiaomi hiding features like this? Are you mad about it? I am. Let me know in the comments though. Okay, that's all the knowledge I got for today. I hope this video can help you understand more on how to enable some hidden features on your Xiaomi phone. So this is the end of this video. Thanks for watching and hit the like button. Don't forget to come back next week for more knowledge about tech, and subscribe so you won't miss it. Alright, peace out.